All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to more Sonic Origins, the Game Gear games. And now we finished two of them. We finished Sonic Chaos, Sonic Drift, which was more or less a horrendous experience, but an appreciated experience nonetheless. And now we're on to Sonic Spinball, one of my favorite games on the Genesis, and time to see if the Game Gear version messed it up. So, yeah. I didn't want to play games that had, like, Genesis versions, but at the same time, I kind of, like, I mean, it's Sonic Spinball. Like, I gotta, you know what I'm saying? Controls. Start, pause, okay. The options, type normal, easy. Only got normal and easy. Okay, continue. Shit, we're gonna max this out. Seven on them. Control type one. I don't even know what the control types are. I'm not changing nothing. Move the flippers A and B. Okay. Move around. Alright. Let's see. Get started. I don't care if we beat it or not. I just want to play it for a little bit, just to get a feel of the game. One, toxic pools. Oh, the flippers are reversed. Oh, the controls on this are bad. This is bad, bro. The controls on this are bad. Like, the controls are, they're flipped. Like, A is the, should be like the right flipper. And B should be the left flipper, but the way they got it set up, it's the other way around. This is really bad. Like, this is genuinely horrendous. Like, I know where to go. I gotta go over there to the left. So much rather. I'm literally putting myself on like a 30-minute time limit with this game. Like, this is, there's no experience with this. This is just bad. I don't even know if I'm hitting anything worth hitting. But how the hell am I supposed to get the ammo now? I mean, there gotta be a way to open this damn thing. Oh. I'm assuming this is where Robotnik is. To collect all the emeralds. It's kind of hard to do that when I don't know how to get into the tank. Two more. Deadass don't even know how the fuck I got the first one. How the hell I hit that, but I hit it. two emeralds. I got one more to collect, and I have no clue where it's at. It's a sweet spot, like right there we go. It's hard to add that over. Standing on the new one. I don't want to go there. I'm trying to go to the other side. What the hell is this other emerald? Oh, I never went up there. I'm not getting any instructions as to where the last one is. Is there like a map or something? There's no map, obviously. This. So it wasn't the scorpion, so they did change that up. It wasn't the scorpion from the Genesis version, it was just a floating robot head. Thank you. what I'm supposed to be getting from this. There's a bonus stage for it. I don't even know what the bonus was supposed to be. Don't even know what the fucking bonus. Oh shit. I was so serious when I said I'm gonna give myself a fucking 30-minute time limit on this game. I can't even get out there. There we go. Oh, hell no. No, I can't go down there just yet. Probably the same thing. Yeah, I can't go. Thank you. assuming you gotta like hit a switch to make it turn. I made it over there, but I couldn't get the emerald. It's already 30 minutes. Let's see if we can get that other one. These controls are bad. they're real bad. Because you're supposed to be able to control the ball and where it goes, and it's like, you can't really control it. You can do your best, but... It didn't even hit the other one. Thank you. Bro, what the hell? Even his jumps is weird. Like, he just jumps high for no reason. You have no control over the height. I know they're not about to make me do like all the emeralds all over. Okay, so they're continuing me from right there. It's not a bad spot. Well, if I did, I see three emeralds in here. That's it. Well, I still got one left. So it'll point up, but it's not gonna point down. I want to see if we can get one more boss fight in. Oh no! Well, at least I know where to go now. fucking secret passage over there. Shit pops up so damn quick, we miss it. Really? Not trying to get me back up there. There we go. We'll see right here. Oh, they just throw me all the way down. Save. What the hell is this bonus supposed to be? Oh, extra man for that. Definitely gonna say this. See. Alright. I think that's it for Sonic Spinball, man, on the Game Gear. It's cool. Wait, we already went to level. How many levels are in this? Let me see something. Let me Google this. It's four levels, so. I think I've played enough of it. I'm happy with the, I'm more so happy with this one than Sonic Drift. Because Sonic Drift was just, it was just bad. I mean, even if you take the controls into consideration, at least with Eggman, it was just, it wasn't good. Now Tails gave you more of like an easier experience. So I'm assuming that based on that, you know, depending on who you pick, determines how well you drive or whatever. But Sonic Spinball is, it's actually a better port than I thought it would be. So, I mean, I still prefer to Sega Genesis version, obviously. I mean, who would want to play the Game Gear version? But it's good to see, like, the little differences they made between this one. Because I don't remember that second stage being in the Genesis version. Like I said, I remember, like, the Scorpion from the first stage being the boss that you got to beat. And then seeing just a head floating around is, you know, I mean, like they gotta tone it down for the Game Gear, but yeah, it was a cool experience. So that was Sonic Spinball, and when we come back, we're gonna check out a game that was made exclusively for the Game Gear, which is Sonic Triple Trouble. After that, we'll tackle Sonic Drift 2 to see if they improved on what they did with 1, and then we're diving into the Tails games, Tails Sky Patrol and Tails Adventure, then Sonic Labyrinth, and finally Sonic Blast. I'm still debating on whether or not I want to do Mean Bean Machine, but, you know, most definitely, like, it's going to be a good next few games. So, thank you guys for joining me for Sonic Spinball on the Game Gear, and I'll see you guys for Sonic Triple Trouble. Peace.